Minnesota to get a call from you, and you failed mission. But we're going to wait about another 10 minutes, and then we're going to tell everyone. So,
hello, Rich. I don't know what the hell's going on here.
Come say bonsai.
Bonsai.
Okay. Now, did you start the movie already, Sako? Okay. Okay, Rich. Let me, Rich. Sergeant Major.
Yeah.
I'm going to start with a little story here first, since Richard didn't call. When I was overseas, I was working for two generals, and they both wanted me to go to a place called Djibouti, and I turned them down. I got a little note saying, the Sergeant Major wants to see you. And I turned to General Grayson and said, when I was in the Marines, I never wanted to get a note saying the Sergeant Major wants to see you. And the three-star general said, me too.
Yeah.
And so what we've been doing here is we first have a pineapple here because we understand there's a wedding coming up.
Yeah.
And this here is a certificate from the board of directors of Devil Pups, all signed and sealed and everything, for 10 days at a hotel in Hawaii. I'll leave this with you, Barbara. Now, in here, now this is your new, and the other little treat you have here, I was in Honduras doing the birthday ball speech, and there's quite a story about how this happened. This is the oldest candy known in the world. It's when the Quakers started it. And they sent 500 of these to the Marines there because a Marine who runs this factory in Memphis, he rescued me after a train robbery. So now you have to hold on to this for now. Now here, this here is
back up into what the sun.
Is why I'm here. Look at this.
What's that?
Look at this. Look at this. Now, I get to read this, since Rich failed mission. Ready? Standing by? Ready?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Resolution of marital bliss to Sergeant Major Bud Deitch and Barbara K. Houston. Whereas the officers and trustees of Devil Pup Youth Program for America express their wholehearted approval and recommendation of the marriage of Sergeant Major Bud Deitch and Barbara K. Houston. Whereas Sergeant Major Deitch for over 18 years has been an instrumental member of the Devil Pup staff, imparting unknown wisdom to all sorts of Marines, sailors, pups, parents, and more. Whereas Sergeant Major Deitch worked tirelessly, or unstintingly, to improve and codify the Eagle program with his vision, his creativity, and his Marine-sized leadership skill.
Wow.
Whereas Sergeant Major Deitch's endless energy, his infinite ideas, and his willingness to push forward to seize opportunities has revitalized the Devil Pup program. Now, therefore, be it resolved that the Board of Trustees requests that this resolution be spread upon its minutes in honor of the marriage of Sergeant Major Bud Deitch and Barbara K. Houston. I'm going to sit right over here by this lady. And it's dated Chandlerville, Illinois, 27 May, 2017, from the Devil Pups.
Well, thank you.
I just hold on that for a minute because I have to get a photo of it. I promised several people a photo of this.